Hello everyone, welcome to another episode of Fun with Vintage Hi-Fi. Today we have a lovely cassette player, JVC KDA3, a very nice cassette deck with Super ANRS. Basically that's the system which is JVC's answer to Dolby. Noise reduction system. They probably couldn't use that name, so that's why they developed their own one. Very nice deck, vintage 70s, maybe early 80s. Let's start. I show you the really cool VU meters. When you switch it on, they go nicely powered. What's interesting about this deck, it also has the LED stripe. You're gonna see it when we play the tape, so that's very unusual. Obviously usual input level on your channels, but also what is interesting with this deck has the output level, so basically it's like a volume to what actually is coming out of your cassette deck. Recording mute, so it's not like you just press it, hold it for the relieve it. Also this one has the light inside the pocket, the cassette pocket. What's here is also the selection of the tape, so basically you have a normal FA high BS, and when you go to this also you can choose metal or chrome. That's really useful with the tapes, with the quality of the tapes. So let's play something just to show you guys. Just a random tape. It, as you see, is lighted, really cool. Also has the little, let's call this meter to show you how much tape is left, which, you know, I found it really, really adorable that they put those little details there. So let's play something just to get you some idea. There we go. That's really, really cool. Oh, you see, and that's also output level. You can just, as you can hear it, that's the volume adjustment. The counter fully works. That's really nice. Has an access obviously to headphones, and then two separate jacks for the microphone left and right channel. That's really useful if you're recording some voice notes at that time. That's really very useful. Also, let's wait until the music a little bit starts to show you that. It's a sturdy aluminium brush aluminium front. What to show? Yes, obviously we can. I'm not sure if you can hear the difference when we apply the JVC filter. Oh, and obviously it's lighting up there when we switch it on. It's pretty neat, and as you see the LEDs starting when the more power comes to the tape. I really like this. The UV meters are proper magic. Pity they're not doing this those things on a bigger scale those days. Just the high-end stuff has some stuff like that. Obviously, as you can see, little sticker reminds you that the metal tape compatible. Also, there are little stickers here which makes a nice hi-fi DIN 45 and made in Japan. That's really, really cool. As you know, when you're collecting stuff like that, it makes sense for you more than anything. And I love it, those little details. That's always very, very nice. Yeah. Stop button is also an eject button, but yeah, just to rewind it, this one maybe needs a little service if we want it. and yeah, doesn't, you can directly go, let's turn it a little bit down, yeah, you can directly go forward to the play, and obviously rewind the same thing. When you're looking for some of your songs, is really, really nice little cassette deck. I hope you guys enjoyed. I really like it. JVC, proper 70s, early 80s made. Thank you for watching, and see what we come up with next time.